Oh! Whew, says I can't wait to marry you. My dearest Lance, I am overjoyed today. I remember the day we first met, our first kiss, moving into our first apartment together.
You got it, Lance.
And I will forever remember the day when we exchange vows and become Mr. and Mrs. Gonzalez for the first time. Today, we are not just two people in love, but we are family. Love you with my whole heart, and I'm so excited to see you at the altar. Thanks, Jess.
Woohoo!
Oh, buddy. And she got me the final tag clip.
Cool.
That's awesome.
Why are you marrying Jess?
Because I love her with all my heart. She's the girl of my dreams, and...
Woohoo!
Couldn't be more lucky. She's perfect in every imperfect way. It's just, you can't define it. It's a feeling, right? So, like, all that there was just overpoured emotion. So, hopefully she enjoys it as much as I do.
Jessica Lance, I'm a pumpkin for a new preservation. We are searching for a match. And will you learn?
Yes.
Jessica will be your wife. We promise to be sugar in good times and bad, in sickness and in health. The Lord will have honor of her all the days of your life.
Thank you.
And Jessica, you think Lance will be your husband. We promise to be sugar in good times and bad, in sickness and in health. Love him and honor him all the days of your life.
I do.
As a sign of the love and fidelity, of my love and fidelity, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Thank you.
See you guys in there in a couple minutes, all right? Thank you very much.